Begin to worship with us, all right?
We believe, we believe, and again. given me new life. Oh, I believe in the crucifixion. He was only in the grave for 3 days because he was resurrected. He's coming back for me someday. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Come on, somebody just needs to declare that right now. We believe in God the Father.
We believe in Jesus Christ. We believe in the Holy Spirit, and he's given us new life. We believe in the crucifixion. We believe that he conquered death. We believe in the resurrection, and he's coming back again.
Someday, yeah. There's no one like you, Lord. We call on you tonight. You are here in this place. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you for your presence, God. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You are here. You're moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here. You're working in this place. I worship you. I worship you. You are here. You're moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here. You're working in this place. I worship you. A waymaker,
waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
He's a waymaker, say,
waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
You are here.
You are here. Touching every heart, I worship you. I worship you. You are here. You're healing every heart. I worship you. I worship you. You are here. You're turning.
Miracle worker,
way maker, miracle worker,
crazy. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. And even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working.
Somebody in this place needs to declare that over their lives. We declare it, God, you are our way maker. Where there seems to be no way. You are a miracle worker, God. Yeah. You're my promise keeper. You are the light. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I'm gonna worship you forever. I'm gonna worship you. I'm gonna worship you forever.
Come on, just give him a praise tonight.
I'm gonna worship you forever.
this one more time.
I'm gonna worship you forever. I'm gonna worship you. I'm gonna worship you forever.
It's our desire, God.
I'm gonna worship you. I'm gonna worship you.
Come on, the real worshipers, let it go tonight. Come on, it's not just a pretty song. We came to do it tonight. Come on, let the real worshiper come out of you right now. Come on, this is a little practice for heaven. This is a little practice for that day. Let the real worshiper come out of you right now. Come on, he saved you. He healed you. He delivered you. He brought unity to your family. I said he's worthy. Ooh, I said he's worthy. Come on, do you believe that tonight?
Light in the darkness.
I said, do you believe this tonight?
That is who you are.
Come on, do you believe this tonight?
We make a miracle work.
Do you believe he makes the high place low?
Yeah. here. You're moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here. You're working in this place. I worship you. I worship you.
Verse 2.
You are here. You're touching every heart. I worship you. I worship you. You are here. You're healing every heart. I worship you. I worship you. Maker, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
Waymaker, say,
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
Yeah.
Waymaker,
there is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, to break every chain, to break every chain.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, to break every chain, to break every chain.
Yeah.
told you a few weeks ago, and I preached on, and I said, I declare. My grandmother used to run around, she'd say, well, I declare. Prophetically, that's what he's done in this worship team tonight. They have sang and they have declared. Do you receive tonight that he's a healer? Come on. Come on, do you receive tonight that he's, do you receive tonight that he's a chain breaker? Come on, do you receive tonight that he replaces depression with joy? Come on, he replaces sickness with healthiness. Come on, you may have to just lay your hands on yourself and say, well, I declare tonight. I declare joy. I declare happiness. I declare wealth. I declare healing. I declare tomorrow. Come hell or high water, I'm going to stare at the devil and I'm going to speak joy, unspeakable and full of glory. Come on, declare it tonight. Take the person by the hand beside you and say, I declare. I declare. Turn to two or three people, say, I declare. I declare. I declare. Ooh, I declare. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Ooh, well, I declare. I declare salvation in this town. I declare soberness in this town. Come on. I declare promotions over you on your job that you didn't see coming. Come on, I declare healing. I declare your marriage be put back together. I declare your wayward child today, right now, that we place a hook in their jaw and they come to an altar of repentance. I declare household salvation. I declare it. I declare it. I declare you be made whole in your mind. I declare it. Somebody said, I feel like I'm going crazy. I declare saneness in your life. Come on. Where there's stress, tonight we come to the altar and we lay it down. Come on. If you got stress tonight, you may just by an act of faith just have to lean over and just lay it down tonight. I leave it laying here. I'm not carrying it beyond this place right here. Come on. How many of you know God never designed you to carry the load you've been carrying? I got this. We hear so many people say, I got this. I can handle this. No, he never designed you to carry all of that way. Come on. If you're around here very often, you know that we do this fairly regularly. So tonight could be your night. If you need a bona fide miracle, I want you to come stand right here real fast. Come on, I'm not talking about you need your bills paid Friday. You be a tither and all that, and God will take care of all that. I'm talking about the doctor said this or the lawyer said this. Come on, where there's one here, just one person. Here comes another one. Where's Hunter? Last Sunday night, Hunter Dunn preached for me last Sunday night, first time ever. He did a wonderful job. I told you then that the doctors, he has one kidney. Born with one kidney. I told you last Sunday night before he preached, or right after, I believe it was when we were baptizing people, that the doctors told him, Hunter, it'll be 2 years and you'll need a kidney. He preached last Sunday night. Monday morning, they told him, Hunter, you need a kidney right now. How many of you know God can put a new kidney in Hunter standing here right now? Come on, don't clap because everybody else is clapping. I want to know, do you believe it tonight? Don't clap because you think it's fancy. I want to know, do you believe it? Because tonight, Hunter needs a miracle. There's others standing in front of me. Do you believe this little boy can get up out of this wheelchair? I believe it. Pastor, we've seen you pray for him a bunch. Well, this may be the night. Come on, when faith collides with the Holy Ghost, he could run around this place. He may take your place. You should have run tonight. He may get up and run here in just a few minutes. There's other things that have been diagnosed in front of us and other things we know of that might not know of what's standing in front of us. And how many of you know we don't need to know? God knows. Come here, two mamas. We got about two mamas about to be. Come on, this is a miracle right here about to happen. One's going to have a C-section tomorrow at noon. Tabitha's going to be a mama. Clayton's going to be a daddy at noon. Well, you're already mamas and daddies. It don't take them needing to come out. Life begins at conception. Just if you were wanting to know. And then Miss Amber, who knows? Could be right now. Don't do the shakes when you pray for her, because could be any moment. I believe we just declared it. Come on over here, Daddy. I see you laughing. Come on. Come on. You got to pray for. Come on, hurry. You're going to be there. If you're not, you're going to need a miracle. Come on. These are our family. I said, this is our family. And it could be one of us standing here next. I want you to come around them. We don't need to know. God knows. But would you let your faith collide tonight with the Holy Ghost? Come on, would you pray tonight and let your faith arise? Sing whatever you feel led to, Pastor. But tonight, somebody could walk away with a new kidney. Cancer could disappear tonight. Marriages could be back, put back together. This little boy could get up out of this wheelchair. Who knows? Would you let faith collide with the Holy Ghost?
Walking around these walls, I thought by now they'd fall. But you have never failed me yet. Waiting for change to come, knowing the battle's won. For you have never failed me yet. Your promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness, faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence. You've never failed me yet. I know it won't last. Your word will come to pass, and my heart will sing your praise again. You're all I know, and keep me within your love. My heart will sing your praise again. Your promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness, faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence.
Yeah.
still in your hands. This is my confidence. You never failed me. Your promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness. Your faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my
no